Sport Matters, and at the Christmas edition on a day for Sport Matters. I did very sure say plenty chicken, don't they cry kukuru koo, as plenty rice don't cooperate to make pot full. We're here for Sport Matters, we need to talk sports because now Christmas Day edition. And I did very sure say on a day has gidigba, the way to get the very best in sport as we day here gidigbi to give now. Waiting to happen for the world of sports. This afternoon, 25th of December, a very fine one from us here on Super Screen Television Sport Decks, with the wish that the very best say, making a just the jollificate as we bring much more informate to making a day happy. This afternoon, we're going to tell you everything that happened for MPFL. The league will finally start on the 27th, and that day now on Sunday, and teams don't begin to travel, they go their match venue. We'll also quickly tell you now what happened because of coronavirus, the COVID-19, don't force FIFA to cancel under 17 and under 20 men World Cup tournament. Get as it be, but that as it may, according to the English people, FIFA also increased African slots by 4 for the female World Cup. We're also telling her about our golden girl, Chioma Adjonwa. We won't put up one to the Eco Foundation Trust Fund to help people go school. Well, we go bring to now, and I don't hear him before, say Rivers United go South Africa, go perform miracle. They beat Bloemfontein Celtic to Kondo for South Africa. We'll go analyze that game and see what happened, even if Eyimba lost 3-0. That one our news. We also tell you nothing happened for Edo State, where Jubilation they scattered the place. Edo Queens don't win jackpot. We go tell you now what happened. We also tell you now because that celebration period, NFF they celebrate our own ex-Eagle superstar, Amunike Emmanuel and Oge Onaze. We go take now go Europe this weekend for Europe. Some teams they play, some teams they on rest. But the EPL now traditional day on Boxing Day when every team go showcase their skill. And now that can they now either the league leader they drop or go consolidate. We go carry now go France quickly. The second coach are now coming. Mauricio Pochettino don't become coach for PSG after the sacking of Thomas Tuchel. Now we're gonna look what really happened to Thomas Tuchel, the man when he win game and just 1 point behind the league leader, they don't ask him to go. Well, like they say, plenty jollification for this season, so I wish you the best. My name never changed. It still remains Prince Will of Yesa, and they call me the Duke. They don't add one, two, no day. I know they alone this afternoon. Joel, why can you go there with me? Joel, how are you there?
Ah, my people, Merry Christmas. I'm a man. 2 seconds, don't shoot.
Let me this your calf.
In fact, let me not start the Christmas. Mm-hmm. I just asked 1 minute past 12.
1 minute past 12 last night. You do watch night?
And
I do watch night.
My people, now welcome. Merry Christmas.
So we will see many more good years to come.
Plenty. Amen. So for this show, we get Father Joel Christmas.
Yes, sir.
That will be the name we get for this particular show. Joel, in the Super Bowl, let's say the MPFL League won't start and the preparation on the top tier. But I get plenty questions I want to ask. But from your own point of view, plenty doubts don't day before now. Say 27th of December, go free hold. They don't postpone. But finally, 27th of December won't hold.
Ah, 27th of December. Now, what's everybody they pray for? Because the Janglova excuse, don't they come since? Not be smart thing. They don't
bring the first one, they postpone now.
People call and complain. Bring the one, postpone now. Make our case, no come be like Piquet, they say, Lion, they come. They don't Lion come now, nobody can rescue.
Nobody come out.
In the sense, so. Mm-hmm. But even the players don't tire, some don't fart for house. Mm. We just they believe, say, this 27 go pure. Teams don't travel, go their home, they wait for their away matches. Mm-hmm. Home team, they wait. There's no bracket, they wait. But maybe not going to reach 27 now. The quarter of the coronavirus matter.
One thing I want to assure you, see, LMC don't say the game must take place. MPF don't sanction up. BTF too don't sanction up. The only thing we need to say, you sure say these teams then go fit, maintain those necessary factors when COVID-19 is supposed to put in place, like social distancing, how many people for stadium. Who and who supposed to do among the players and many other things. You think say these things, they'll still maintain them?
And they go try because I believe say, see, this COVID matter don't make it many people now go open book again, they read. Many training they go on different places. Even for Europe, before they allow people to enter field, they don't go to train and look and say, okay, fine. If people they enter, where they go stand, where they go position, what's the distance? Even the teams who wanted test players, everything was there available. If the press will come, we'll see the press now 30 meters apart to 5 meters apart. But we're not saying we'll play behind closed doors. But I just hope, say, then get enough equipment to do test after and before match.
Now that one won't go.
Now that one
is
very
important.
Yes, because after the game, we're going to test the players. Mm-hmm. Because I see for Turkey, after match, players enter one kind of machine, they go enter quite a thing, they say, no corona. We'll not be buy that kind of thing for you.
But they're supposed to get something to say, we go help them. The checks, the players, they free. Mm. They did negative, and after the match,
if they don't get if they don't get automatic one, they go find manual one.
And the manual one,
as they use until they rough for their mouth. Go
listen, we like manual thing, okra, as they draw.
Not be like.
Okay. Now so. Okay, Moku, they see. And that thing when I want to say, Moku, look at. Now, the teams themselves, how prepared are they?
Ah, if na preparation matter, I know go fit guarantee this issue. Because we see and see, preparation affect our teams. So we go CAF, and I mean, CAF Championship and Continental. I'm not gonna lie, preparation now almost impossible. But
they get plenty of time to be played.
They get plenty of time, but nobody just come outside and can't gather themselves in the train because of the virus issue. Mm. Though some teams, I just said they give their players individual training for house.
Okay.
If you carry your ball, go feed. The coach go say, I see the ball work what you want to do. Just you don't make you they fit. Mm-hmm. But that seems to go work whereby they give them their tekpe.
Okay.
You understand? So we just they believe they go still play. May they play?
Well, the tekpe matter now. Waiting the players, you know, don't make sure say it they ready because you know go feel work, make you know collect your salary. So that one don't already take care of himself. Now, what we talk about teams when they travel. The traveling issue now, one area when teams don't complain, say they go get match like on Saturday, they go start to travel on Thursday, land the place get back for Friday evening, Saturday they go play. What do you think the LMC if you do to help this kind of matter? Because now money matter now we talk so.
This kind of matter, you see, LMC will come tell you, say, we'll not get sponsors. We will get big sponsors. A player is supposed to enter plane. Okay, we talk about plane. How many states get airports? Not be all get airports.
Mm-hmm.
But to me, this travel matter is a big problem because we see different things that happen for road. We hear about one time where we say, team travel for night. They go attack them, beat all the players, injure some. They get to postpone the match.
Yeah.
So the team, the club owners, they need to make a very proper arrangement.
Mm.
You know? I don't smoke like an entire plane because if you complain, they don't get money. That's I just right. Say player and I will take pay cuts. We go enter flights, go play matches.
Mm.
So they need to take care of that team very well. Fine, maybe they get better bosses, better luxurious boss, where AC plenty.
At least they will relax.
They go relax, their mind go rest. Nobody say you go reach match around 2 in the afternoon, come play match in the evening. You go lose now like 10-0.
All right, our prayer don't come to pass. Say the MPFL League will start off. And those of us who the talk sport, Nyafu, you will give us opportunity to follow the league so that all of now when they're out there, we will feed now as our own league they go. Because our own, we move to the promote the EPL, the Bundesliga, Moku leave our own. So 27th of December, now the day when every team will either travel or go there at home, they will break it. Okay, talking about break it, y'all don't gas. FIFA say the COVID-19, which many people call coronavirus, no go fit, allow them properly put a lot of things in place. So informate, just escape. Say the under 17 and under 20 men tournament, they don't cancel that. Biggie.
I know it's my biggie.
You know what somebody tell me? He says on a big really for Adam. So I won't laugh that.
Every one man meet another man fish. You understand so? The team now favor them for that side, but some are the you know favor them there.
Mm-hmm.
But some are favor us.
Yes.
But they get enough time to train.
That's
in so. The sense. But me, I believe say, see now the best thing I CAF and FIFA do because we no go like fire brigade matter. We no go like medicine after death.
Mm.
We hear say corona, they will all rush go play. At least the bodies where they involved, they don't get the nod. Say look, this thing we cannot do it. Let us postpone it. It affect Olympic.
Yes.
So me FIFA is made a situation. More because going to happen because many countries are not go. They don't go second phase of lockdown.
That's so.
You know, Sam, so.
Which we don't enter lockdown, but our own lockdown.
Our own
gas CB.
Not be able to lockdown.
Get a CB.
Our own.
Are they come? Boju.
Small majority of the lockdown.
Yes.
So we believe, say, well, with time, make everybody just relax. When the coronavirus don't step aside, matches will take place.
All right, make everybody just relax. FIFA say, make everybody just pen a CB, so, but preparation continue. Yes, now still spot my task, but now the Christmas edition, special one, now with the presenter now for Super Spoon Television. Man, don't worry, we'll get plenty of highlights we'll go through giving now. And those of now, where they savvy bet tomorrow now, D-Day, the big one, whenever they look, they say, Arsenal if you survive Shepetere FC. Well, if you ask me who be Shepetere FC, do I go tell now later? But as it did so, more could they move on. FIFA don't bring good news. The informate came say, FIFA don't increase African slot for Women World Cup to 4. Now, the question, one of they ask. Say you increase the slot, means say we will win the World Cup. Because I really wish to come here this afternoon. Because you come throw one ball.
My banter mate.
He say if not like, make not increase the number, we can't win the World Cup. What will be your problem?
Baba, the problem plenty. If we smoke, we talk and I will not come out yet
tomorrow. New Year. And till we start the league on 27.
We start New Year. You see, the matter we say, Africa, for women football, we dey try. We don't reach, We don't reach middle. As they increase Africa, they increase Europe.
That's so.
You see, I'm... Simon Abdul say, even if they give us 15 slots,
we don't win the World Cup.
World Cup. Highest, second round. But what to me, many things need to be taken. See, they need to take charge of many things. Number one, recruitment of players. We need to know the age level of players where they carry go. Last World Cup is shown now. See, I know what's happening to the call names. Mm. We need to bring these guys in from ground, train them, give them better Ogbonge training.
But we get the technical ability like Sweden, England, US. Because now there are things say Wahala there.
Now,
get them.
The team start from the coaches.
Okay.
Our coaches, they need to go a proper coaching course.
But most of our, okay, see, more take Nigeria as a case study. Most of our coaches are foreign coaches. We don't do the team over there, but if they come here, then they fail.
And now we'll let you know, say, get some kind of corner see where they happen. Maybe the person where they, maybe the person who come try, not the person name they call. They can only for you, the final say, if they if jump, show, you then call John. Another person will stand up. You understand? But more could believe, say, I believe, say, they need to listen to us. Make them know how to put things in place. You know, go tell me, say, we'll not get better guess where they hurt.
No, they did.
Then now, they as if you made the roster, more could look from there, pick under 17, they pick did. Under 20. Then the future, Super Falcons. And so.
But if you look the first lot, we know, say, countries like Ghana, Nigeria, South Africa, and some few other countries, they showcase, say, they start to play football for Africa. Now, the North Africa, I never see you. You just said this one go favor the North African.
They want to wear hijab, they play ball. They don't go see the cover, they say they play ball. May they did their lane first.
But with the increase of the first lot, the North Africans, women-wise, they rarely should say they did it.
No, for Egypt, they play. They wear hijab, they play. You know, but when it comes to competition proper, then they're not there anywhere. Now, West Africa get the matter, and a little bit of South Africa, Namibia, Uganda, Angola, though the major of South Africa, then talk of Nigeria, giants. You see, so, but I believe, say, if this one, I would let the North American guy look, Moku said, take part for the matter. But if it comes to training, they fit training.
So.
Moku not surprised, they go pull out surprises tomorrow. Bring the best players of Africa.
That's so. All right, gidi gidi. As the water, the hot, now so, with the push and the go, when you want to make better Gary, the water must boil very well for you to get solid, smooth Gary. As the water, they go, we want quickly let Nano say, our own golden girl, Choma Adjoa, I love that lady. You don't put up something where everybody, they say, make every sportman try to do. They call her Educational Trust Fund. You say, one set up something where could they help your young people to go school at the same time as then they carry that thing when they make them, they do well, which be sport. Today be the event. Unfortunately enough, today is her birthday. Wow. So happy birthday.
Double celebration.
Choma, yeah, double celebration. This kind of thing, we don't hear plenty of them. We don't see plenty of them. For me, the American one that be this because most of our sport people, when they don't retire, they're going to cry, say, I don't get money.
They don't
discharge. Help me. But see this woman, since when she win the Olympic gold medal, so many things that she don't do. She they give to widows, they go different places. How you want to rate this canteen for our sport industry?
Now this camp is supposed to give award, you know, say a humanitarian award.
Nobel Prize Award. Because you just reach that, what's the way after your life of sport? Because sport gives you, it has to give back.
That's so.
Not be by force.
That's so.
But this one, I'm telling you, woman, she said, look, she get passion to help widows. What just widows, she help a lot of people.
A lot of people.
Yes.
So she believes, look, I have to give back. Now, God fearing person. She knows how to go. And I believe God will bless her.
That's so.
Make other sports enthusiasts or sport people whether represent Nigeria or not.
There are plenty.
So that will discharge you with another country passport.
That's so.
No, they want to come back. I'm telling you,
the border, they don't open border.
They don't open border. Maybe they come back.
They don't open border.
All right, we want to wish Choma Adjoa say make she continue to go. Plenty grace go there, elbow, and God will continue to bless her and put her in the right direction. Favor go to follow her because the Trust Fund Foundation, the Trust Fund Foundation are all about education. But it will open doors for young people to go school and also get into sport. Okay, now I want to end this first segment for the Christmas edition of Sport Matters here on Super School Television. We'll go on this checker and break. When we come back, we're going to see what Rivers United do, and then we'll celebrate some few people before we begin to talk about waiting to happen for Europe. Will they come?